Hello friends, welcome to our class. Today I am going to show you how to fix the issue related to Realtek PCIe GBE family controller which keeps disconnecting. So I had this issue on my system when I installed the PCIe bus, Realtek PCIe GBE family controller or the network adapter. So there are few settings which controls on Windows 7 by default and which keeps troubling to for every minute it get reset and manage trying to restore the network connection. So for that I have a solution for you. Like you have to go for a my computer, right click, manage, you have to open the network and sharing center. Like once you go here, there is an option called as device manager. All that you need to do with the administrative access. So there you can find the network adapters. Under network adapter you can find the Realtek PCIe GBE family controllers, and you can just simply go for properties for this. So if you can see, it has been opening the Realtek PCIe GBE family controllers. Also there is other option to open these properties for Realtek or the network adapter. You have to right click on the network connection on the right hand corner or the shortcuts, and you can open the network and sharing center. On the enabled network connector you can click on the left hand side panel, like a change adapter setting. Once you click on this, you have to right click on that active network connection and click on properties. So once you click on properties, it will open the connected network adapter, like a Realtek PCIe GBE family controller for now, and you can click on configure. So it will open the same page what we seen earlier with the network adapter. So once you have it, you can go on advanced tab, and there are three configuration or the properties you have to set. So first, the auto disable gigabyte. So by default it will be disabled one. What you need to do, you have to just click on the value, drop down it, and you have to select relink battery or AC. Then you have to select the energy efficient internet. By default it will be enabled, you have to select that as a disabled. And the third property you have to select, the green Ethernet. By default it will be enabled and you have to make it disabled. So once you do this, click on OK. Now you can see your network connection is getting restored now, and you can confirm it by again going through the advanced tab and verify the three properties: auto disable gigabyte, that is set to relink battery AC, then green Ethernet set to disabled, and energy efficient has been set to disabled. So once you click on this, the next option you have to do it, like go here and you have to type ipconfig flush DNS command in your command prompt using the administrative access or the administrative credentials, and hit enter. So basically this will clear your cache from your network adapter. So once you have done this, the intermittent reconnection of the PCIe adapter will stop and you will get the seamless connectivity using the network adapter. So once you done it, then you will have another set of instructions of to go for updating your driver software. So just right click on it and update it. You can search automatically on the internet or on the Windows. So you can just simply go and update it from the internet itself, and directly you can browse it. So this is how you can solve the network intermittency between because of it raised due to the network adapter you have installed newly. I hope this will help you to fix the issue at least. So for me it is definitely went for fixing this issue. Thanks for watching this video. I hope you subscribe this channel.